What I would say to someone that has some reservations or worried about the vaccine is to consult with your doctor. And then right here online, right here at USC Health, they have tons of factual information that will help you in your decision.